America, Hurricane Flossie, first of the year to strike the mainland, roars through the southern states, bringing torrential rains and winds of 100 miles an hour that lash the coastline. Before sweeping out to the Atlantic, the storm took several lives and caused $2 million worth of damage.